Please raise your hand if you play any kind of instrument. Please keep your hands up and I'll ask. If you just enjoy to sing, please raise your hand. No matter if it's on stage, in a car, or even in a shower.
Maybe he's famous. There's some help on the
first thought I had was Michael Jackson. I mean, it's true. I look up online and from Telegraph. From Telegraph.com, it stated Michael Jackson's first album, Thriller, in 1982, sells 21 million copies in the United States and at least 27 million in the worldwide. So, yeah, it was fantastic and I love it. But I was thinking, since Michael Jackson can do the magic on me, I start dancing for no reason. Can I bring my emotion to you guys, even I'm talking in a different language? So on March 27th of 2017, there's a thing called Cabaret Night for upper school course. Provided us a chance to get on stage and sing a song. Oh yeah, so I decided to sing a song in Mandarin. Well, so, you know, all the way through the song, and then I got the hugest applause I've ever got in my life. It was so wonderful, I couldn't even imagine. After the singing, an old lady walked up to me and asked, and told me, thank you so much, even I don't know what in the world you said. You made me cry. Well, at that moment, I feel like, wow, I'm magical somehow. To let us to be allowed to